Hello, viewers, subscribers, RC lovers. This is a short update of my build, the build of the Siai Marchetti Sf260 from GB models, and I want to show you now what I do, and we're starting here. A little bit messy here with the landing lights and the navigational lights. Here the navigational lights, I glued it on a heat body. Here are also the navigational lights. Here are the red light, and here are the flash, the white flash. And this comes in the wingtips. Show you. Man, not wingtips, in the drop tank, the fuel tip tanks. Sorry. Here are the tip tanks. And this comes here, like this. And in this comes, here is the red one, I think. Yes. This comes here inside. Oops. Fuck. Okay. Here we go. This comes here. Show you like this. Okay. Like this. Okay. This is this. And then I started with the landing gear. I screwed the servo in for the connection here. This is what I done. Then I soldering a little module. This is a step down converter from 6 volt to 4.8 volts, because I read in the internet that this landing gears here, this retracts from Hobby King, wants to have not more than 4.8 volts. I don't know if it's true or not, but now I glued in this step down little step down module, and now they have 4.8 volts, because I have in the whole plane 6 volts. Okay, here the wings, wing tips with the connectors for the lights. This comes the other side of the connectors coming here out like this. I show you here the cables. With one hand is a little bit not so good. I show you one moment. These connectors come here out of the tip tank, and then you can connect the lights together. In the case when I want to take off the tip tanks. Okay, then here are already the aileron servo, and here the cables inside. This comes like this. Okay, connection here. Okay, like this. Here the landing, the flap servo, and here the cables also. Okay, this comes like this. No, it's not fitting inside. Okay. Doesn't matter, like this. Here for the landing gear, and here coming out the cables. Now just the landing gear. I have to come here, and then I have one more cable like this. Here on the other side, I don't start it with the wiring. I just take the wire here, and the same procedure on the other side. Okay, that was a short update. Here is one more, the servo for the landing gear door, and of course here is the landing light here in the nose, like this. Now you can see better. Here is the landing light, here is the servo, and there is the gear door. Okay, that's all. Small update. Now we will see, maybe tomorrow I make the other side of the wing, the wiring, and yeah, that's it. Then the wings are finished. Ciao.